Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Nirjana from Neo Tales, and what we have here today is let's call it a subscription box. So this is called Get Wrapped, Wrap It, Twist It and Knot It. So this is basically a scarves plus mask kind of subscription. You can go for just 1 month as well, or you can go for monthly subscription. I found this on this website called Scriber, where you find a lot of subscriptions for men, women, children, like that. So this is a new one in the market and kind of, you know, curated with corona situation in mind. So the price of this one is 599 rupees plus free shipping, and the packaging was like almost like a, you know, the shirt or the silk sari kind of packaging, very firm. And inside that you have long scarf and a short scarf. The design would be random, there won't be any choices. So anyway, let's get started and check the quality and everything. So this is the long scarf that I received, and yeah, it has this. The price is mentioned as 499 rupees if you buy this individually. This is a nice cotton material, and it is such a beautiful color also. It has nice embroidery design going on. Let me just show you. See, it has this embroidery design on both ends, and it's beautiful. It has this pink and orange and yellow, and very good quality. And there are these tiny flowers as well. The body is plain, and on the other end again you have the same design. Very good quality scarf, something that you can use like a dupatta as well, or when, especially if you're going out, you'd want to. Otherwise also I like to use them for my photography or just with my kurtis. Very soft and very nice material, and a lovely, lovely color. I like the length, the quality and everything of this particular stall, or this particular long scarf, a very long scarf actually. The second product is like a short scarf, something that you can used to maybe just protect your mouth or something when you're traveling, something of that sort, a short scarf. Or you can also use it alternatively to tie your hair. You know, scarves are like multi-purpose. You can always use them to tie your hair, and it looks very fancy. So usually these kind of soft silky material is suitable for hair, especially if you have dry hair. This is something that you can actually use to tie your hair, and above that you can keep your like a helmet, or at night when you go to sleep you can probably just, you know, lay it over your pillow and then you can go to sleep, because the material is really, really good for your hair. Even if you have sensitive skin, this kind of satin material will be very much suitable for your face as well. So this has this nice design, again totally random design. And the size, well, as you can make out from this, it is, yeah, it's like a square shaped scarf. And now the third product will obviously be this reusable mask, which is very much needed. And this is the design. So the good thing is, well, you can wash it and use it again, and it is stretchable as well, and it is of good stitch quality. These kind of masks are very common, but then nowadays I think masks are going to be like, you know, the new norm. You're going to step out, you need the mask. So I'm kind of trying to, you know, it's very hard for me, but I'm trying to get used to the fact that I have to use a mask every time I step out. Anyway, very soft and good quality mask, and that's it. So yeah, that's everything we received in the Get Wrapped box. This is a new kind of subscription, of course, but very much necessary, I guess. And $5.99 sounds like a good price for, because these kind of masks together with the scarf and the little smaller scarf, which is multi-purpose, I think the price is sort of justified because the quality is really good. It was packed in a very nice way. So yeah, there are no complaints there. Anyway, let me know what are your thoughts on the Get Wrapped box. I think I like the quality and everything. I'll use it for a while and update you anyway. So that's it. We will meet again with another video. Until then, take care. Bye.